Hello, welcome. We're gonna do a little bit of Vampire Survivors to kind of start things up. Tonight, it's gonna be a night away from Zelda. So I just finished Wind Waker last night, so we're gonna move on to Minish Cap later in the week. But let's kick back. Oh, this screen is a little clunky. I guess we're doing the enemies. Which is fine. That's weird. Didn't that unlock? And you know what? It doesn't matter. Okay. This was the stage to get the kills on. Going for the expensive build. Let me think. Definitely want that. Character is so slow. Wait, why is Laurel not working? Huh? Oh no, there it is. Bizarre. Should help significantly. Okay, that's gonna help, that's gonna help. It's gotta hang in there a little bit longer. Yes, it's ready to evolve. Excellent. Okay, now I just gotta get the item. Do the increase of radius, why not? At least doing much better now. What? I did an upgrade? Why not? I think as long as I keep the movement speed up, it should be okay. Oh, that was bad. I'll do the passive health increase. Alright, I'm gonna go for protection now. I think I've gotten through the hardest part. How's it not giving me the upgrade? I'll keep going with Lip because I want it to go into Life Leech mode. Please evolve. It hasn't evolved. Why not? Shit. What do I want to get? Let me just do that. I mean, I guess if we're struggling in the damage department as well, that makes sense. Oh, whoops, ready. Okay, cool. Never mind, that's ready now, finally. Oh. Yes. Alright, here we go. I think I got this. It was a bit of a struggle initially, but now it's fine. Next. Okay, twin guns are ready to evolve. Was that? Just need to make sure I'm not missing a chest or anything. Okay, and that's the twin guns. I'm confident we can get to the 100,000 kills now. Okay. Nearly missed that. Really? It's already almost max level. I think it's the twin birds that causes the audio glitch. Nah, let's just do it. I like Mirage Rope. Drop the egg. May as well. I gotta periodically check that the egg hasn't gone. Okay, it's gone. And then just periodically check that I haven't missed the chest. Yep, good thing I checked. At this point, yeah. We're good. This is the stage to do this on, so. This kind of confirms it. Because the other stages, they just fall short. Some of them, I can only get up to 50,000 kills. This one seems to be really reliable. Guess we're done. I'm about to get something else to level up, so. Damn it. I wanted to get to it before the level up. It's okay. I need to stop running now. I can't just run through these things easily. You know what? I'll just get it. It doesn't matter. The other clock. Okay. Okay. Wait, where's the egg? Ah, up here. Okay, well now I can just chill here until the end. I'm only in just 8,000 off. I think these skulls are what bring up the kill count by a lot. Yeah, okay, cool. Got a achievement done. Wait, is that... Yes. I guess now we just wait 4 minutes. Oh boy. Starting to get a little overcrowded. Okay. I'm gonna manually level up just in case I need to, like, have emergency heals at the end. Alright, a minute and a half to go, roughly. I think I'm okay. Oh, shit. Come on, 30 seconds. Okay, here we go. Whoa, 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 Reapers! Oh my god. Okay. That was a very fortunate time stop. As long as they keep chasing my clones, I'll be okay. I can't tell what's going on. It's fine, just keep dodging them. I don't even know how many are chasing me. Like, I'm gonna guess 4. I can see 3, maybe? I'm kind of surprised the first one hasn't died yet. 38 is the longest I've survived. I don't know how many reapers are on me now. Too many to keep track of. I think at a certain point, my clones are gonna be, unless it's, I don't know. If it's one Reaper per clone, then eventually I'll run out of clones that they're gonna chase. I guess we'll see. Ah, I died. Okay. So this will be like 37 minutes-ish. 36. The clock's gone. Oh, man. But, hey, achievement done. This is how you know it's scripted. Because if I move towards it, it moves back. So it's like, no matter what you do. Okay. Yep, that's the achievement done. I'm nearly there for unlocking this one. This one's not that expensive. It's only $24.50, but I think I'll wait. Alright, hold on. Secrets. Discover the source of the roaring thunder on Tiny Bridge. I don't think I've played that stage yet, so I guess we got free reign on this. This character is really hard to play as. I'm gonna play as Doggo. Oh, it said on the bridge, right? Oh yeah, and we got like this stage as well, new. We can't stop here. Tiny bridge. Two opposing factions abruptly stop fighting over this little bridge. No doubt the source of this cessation will turn out to be harmless. Oh, what on earth? Oh, this is horrible. I kind of just noticed that whip was like an option here. duration. Since we're going plus projectile, we're doing the meme build. Absolutely doing the meme build. So the characters that can't defend themselves, this sucks. Yeah, we'll go crown. Oh shit, that counts as a passive. I didn't know it would do that. Rip. Oh no, wait, no, it doesn't. It doesn't count it. It's cool. It's cool. It's fine. I thought for a sec I was gonna get screwed out of a extra passive. That's the one. Alright. I think minecarts in this is like the strongest item. It's pretty much impossible for it to miss. Ah! Ow! What the heck was hitting me? I don't know what that was. I don't know if the objective is obvious here, but we'll see. Hang on. Let me just see. The source of the roaring thunder, where is it? Okay, so we're heading right. Okay. I thought so. I just wanted to make sure. Okay, I thought I'd run past it. It's okay. Cool down. Acquired. I need that life leech on the whip. I'm losing too much health. Then again, it could be this character just doesn't have much health to begin with. That's also a possibility. Oh my god, it didn't upgrade the whip. What?
Why? It was ready.
Doing everything to just increase the power of projectiles in general.
Ah! No!
Whatever that was, it almost got me again. Sorry, worried about my health here. Okay, there we go, there we go. Flowers are healing, flowers are healing. This is definitely a stage where whip and something like dagger would shine. Oh boy. Something. I don't know what I got. It's okay. 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 Life Leech Whip. I got the feeling this is going to be a stage that only goes for 15 minutes. I can't imagine this goes for 4:30. I gotta constantly check if it's dropping chests. These things aren't letting me through. Okay, go, go, go. Oh no! Ah! Shit. Stupid skeleton just appeared directly on top of me. I still think it's the right move to do. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't do the main build. Would this work? Yeah, this might be good. Okay, whip. Okay, thank you. That being said, I know I said no main build. However, wait, where's the vendor? I think minecart is a no-brainer. Like, that one's just too good here. Gonna get minecart at the very least. That makes sense to get. I think I'm gonna get knives. Because a lot of this involves running in one direction. If it gives me it. Shit. Okay. I will go AoE. For a little bit. Ah, see, that's what killed me last time. Duration. Then the last one cooldown, I think. I'm trying to think what my final weapon should be. Well, I guess it doesn't matter because it's going to merge into the whip anyway. Yeah, maybe let's not worry about it. It's going to merge into the base whip anyway. Oh shit, I gotta go armor. For Rune Tracer. Okay, that's fine. I see them this time. Hey! What? I avoided them. What hit me? Do they just have like that big of a attack? For this XP first. Chicken. Oh. Yeah, okay. This character doesn't have health, that's why. But healed that much, honestly. Sure. I was trying to avoid it, but it's fine. Because then they follow me. Okay. Now we can start running to the right. It's a Rune Tracer in this enclosed area. Hey, Laura. Do I know how hot it was in Sydney? No. I was gonna make a joke about, like, what, a Melbourne person caring about how it's like in Sydney, but it's still 34. Oof. Yeah. That's pretty bad. Just be glad it's not 40, I guess. But you're near the water, aren't you? Like, should be a bit cooler. You're okay inside the office, but poor bear, yeah. Doggo would have sort of been hot, huh? I hear it's just fine. It's about what you would expect. I'm doing worse this time. Let's further along the bridge. Weep. Falling for this again. Now, if you would have had fans going all day, it wouldn't have been too bad. It also depends, like, where your house faces, if that makes sense. Like, if your windows are facing a side where the sun hits them for most of the day, then it's not good. Looks like I can run through stuff now, which I couldn't do before, so maybe this is going better. Need to take a moment to take out those skeletons. There we go. Hey, nice. I think maybe for good measure I'll just get more pickup radius. Hmm. need to get to the right side of the bridge, but I don't think I can brute force it. This is harder than I thought it would be. I thought, oh, bridge and closed area, that's cool. What am I gonna do here? I guess stick to the whip. Wait, can I grab it yet? No. One more level. Class is not gonna give it to me. Alright. I'm just gonna be patient. The map goes for half an hour, so I got time. The 15 minute mark is already passed, so it's not a short stage. Oh, what is this? There it is. Okay. Wait, did I just get... I got fire. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna go into knives. There's only one more level anyway. Oh shit. think I need to get Laurel. Wait a minute. Is there a space? Did it shift the weapons downwards? I think it did. Ugh, that's annoying. Okay, pick up radius. No, it didn't. It just looks like it did. Okay, cool. That's fine. I need to get to the right hand side, so I'm just gonna see what it's like to run through it. I think I'm okay to run through it for a while. Except those things. Those things, no, I know they're gonna kill me. I need to wait. Oh god. Alright, it just. Yep.
Okay.
It just instantly turned into shit. Okay. I thought this was gonna be easy, but I don't think it's gonna be easy. Yes, I think this is the smart choice to go with this. Guess I just didn't appreciate it sooner. Pretty much need to get whip right away or you're just screwed. Have whip, but it's fine. Minecart shall defend me. This might not be a bad idea. I'm just thinking, like, what I can do to improve. I think my issue is ultimately the character's just not defended well. But hopefully with this... I need the whip before I pick that one up. There it is. All right, cool. Now I can relax. Well, in terms of items, weapons, yeah. In terms of winning, no.
It's fine. Took a risk.
If I had a choice, I'd be leveling up Minecart, because that's the one that just is the most effective here. Can't grab that just yet. I need empty heart and increase duration. Okay, chicken, thank you. The Spellbinder. Okay. So that just leaves empty heart, and then what's my other slot? Duplicate. Duplicate. At this point, though, the Bible should be roughly permanent. It's really not giving me what I want. They can run over it, so that's fine. I really don't want to get this until my build is done. Bible's not ready yet. But we have this at least. I might have to start banning passives at this rate. Thank you. Okay, all that leaves is duplicator. How's this not giving me it? I guess ultimately all I need to be able to do is just run to the end, as long as I can bulldoze through. Okay. As long as something evolves, don't care what. Oh. Oh shit, what hit me? I didn't even see. Why is this so hard to do? Okay, I'm gonna start banishing stuff. So with that we don't get repeat passives. I don't think I'm gonna make it. It just did not want to give me the passive that I was after to be able to move on. I feel a bit better about this, but it's still... Yeah. I think that's the worst part about this stage, is just being forced to move. I just got unlucky, like, it just did not want to give me the duplicator early. I'm already at 17 minutes and it hasn't shown it to me once. On the projectile character, it's like the most important item. Screwed. That's unlucky. Alright, I'm gonna have one more attempt at it. Right off the bat, got it. That's big. Get the cart. Alright. Yep, this is a strong start. Because now I'm playing to the character's strength. I probably should have gone on the empty heart, but it's okay. Pretty good. That's 4 out of the 6 passives already. Need armor and empty heart now. Armor, nice. It's okay. It doesn't have to be right away. attacks are still very, very good. There's whip. Alright, I can go collect. Tried. Shit. Let's just banish the passive. Oh, hello, Haley. How's it going? House things. Sure. I guess now I just gotta be patient. Sure. That means I can pick up the whip now. On empty heart. Okay, careful. Yes! Alright, build complete. Okay, now I can go. I want to upgrade the other projectiles, not the one that's behind me. Okay, turn around. Yeah, I'll go whip. Wings. Hey, is it Twitch chat? Hello. Hang on. I can only really look like a chat between chests and stuff. Died a couple times just because something just appears on top of me and then it's gone. Can I die? Yeah,
get that.
I think it's gonna work out this time. I was just thinking if I should go Laurel or not. I think right now I'm not feeling any pressure. Not drop a chest, disappointing. I guess do that because eventually it will give me healing. This is going much better. It's barely 9 minutes and I'm already heading to the right, so that's good. Now just hopefully I can make it to the other end of the bridge. It's like a fireworks show at a bridge. Okay, I think I got this now. Do this just for utility, so then the radius is large enough to get it no matter where. Okay, I don't have to zigzag anymore. I might actually win this time. I don't want to knock on wood. Just making sure I haven't left a chest or anything. Okay, I gotta stop here for a sec. Why is the sword not- oh, there we go. It's gonna say... Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Now I can't. Just keep charging. Still not completely covering what I want it to. No. Come on, I don't want to lose. Kill me, please. Ah, that stupid lightning. It forces you to... You're kind of screwed because you have to run backwards and then it's like, oh, run into enemies or get hit by lightning. Which do you prefer? This might be enough to keep me alive. I'm gonna start leveling up Laurel just to get defense. The other weapon needs one more level.
Shit, not this again.
Okay, stop. I think that's the only wild card is like hoping that I can run through stuff when that happens. Yeah, no. I can't hold on for that long. Oh, shit. So if it starts doing that lightning thing, I'm just dead. Cooldown so everything gets quicker. No!
Why?
Oh my god. I think I need to finish leveling this up.
Oh my god. Why?
I can't get past 18 minutes. What is happening with this stage? How much have I been playing this for? Okay, one more. Then I'll leave it be. I'm gonna put that music on. Okay. I might try this. Illusions ultimately might be able to save me. This might be a bad start. If I die, it's a bad start, so I'm just gonna reset. Resetting. I'm not losing a life that quickly. I just thought of something. I'm an idiot. Okay, I have something that might work. What about this? Do they land always? Because... Oh, they don't. Oh, that is... I guess it's fair, but... Okay, I got the whip. I'm gonna try a different approach to this. This is where it's gonna differ. I'm just thinking. Empty heart, duration, cooldown. So that's 3. Duplicator, 4. We're gonna get the orb, so that's 3. I think we're okay. I think I can do it the way I was doing it before. But get area damage this time. Which would replace armor. Don't worry about that. Heart. I don't think this one's going nearly as well, but we'll see. My idea is the Santa water will follow you, so I can get it upgraded. It'll just follow me and it'll just be this massive AoE that's just hopefully gonna do enough damage to keep them off me. It's a shame that it doesn't all land on the bridge, but I guess that makes it balanced. If all the shots landed on the bridge, it'd be ridiculous right away. That is the upgrade we want. Yeah, I mean, the passives, I haven't been getting them. This is what I wanted to try out. It's a bit of an alternative. It's pushing me back. What else do I need? Duplicator, thank you. I think this is working. It's covering a large area now, the water. Sure. Just need cooldown book. I'm not gonna get projectile speed this time because it doesn't matter. A projectile or lingering projectiles. Okay, there's another deviation I want to try. Just go through it in my head again. Cooldown reduction, increased duration, empty heart, area damage, duplicator. The orb we're gonna get regardless. And my weapons. I'm not gonna get minecart, not gonna get rune tracer. Alright, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna go for sustain. The whip. I think it's already 10 minutes and I haven't really started moving to the other side. One more item I want. I'm just waiting for it. I tried. Stupid thing! Such an annoying attack. Oh, I'm so annoyed at that. How am I gonna win here? I've tried so many different things that it just seems to ultimately end the same way. Minecarts. Minecarts just seem to do the most for this because it makes sense. I think I'm being too greedy. I think I'm just trying to get all my items to align perfectly and it's just not gonna happen. But then again, that one time it did, it still ultimately didn't work out. I can get that whip on the way back. Sure. The only thing I don't like about this is I get minecart, but then it never gives me the option to level up minecart. Don't want any of that. Man. No luck. I have to start banning passives. If I want to get any other passives I want, I have to do it. I just noticed something. The cards are too big. I think the cards aren't working. I think I've made them too big so they just shatter instantly. Also, hey, Jeff, thank you for the raid. How's it going? Okay, it's still going. I think I just have to be perfectly in the middle. I don't think this one's gonna work out either. I guess this is one of these days where I'm not gonna win in any roguelike, huh? How's the stream? No, don't touch. I think my strategy it's good conceptually, it's just unfortunately I gotta rely on RNG to get the build up before it starts getting too overwhelming. Hang on, let me pause. Good, little bit too much backsitting with Returnal, but generally well. Oh dude, sorry to hear that. Gotta rebind the dash button. The DualSense Edge can't be configured without a PS5, so that's a problem.
Ah.
Yeah, there are some games that are just like that. It's... the communities tend to lean more into being backseaters as opposed to helping. This wasn't aware Returnal was one of them. It's not everyone, but... yeah. Dude, no. Sword. Stay away. Crap. Yeah, I got presented with four choices here. It's honestly a Christmas miracle that I stayed alive there. Oh. Help! It's not gonna help. Random floor chicken, please. There's no way I'm getting this done. Yeah, I got. I'll read what you said in a sec, dude. Yeah, that is a bit weird that you can't do like a complete rebind, but. But maybe that's something they'll add later. I remember the Switch controller had jank support in Steam for the longest amount of time. These options, they're not helping me. I think at this point, my best bet to stay alive is to just try and get the heal passive. Oh, no.
Stage is hard.
Stage is so hard. Especially when it forces you to go in a certain direction and you have to pretty much run into enemies. Because the explosion is way worse to deal with. Alright, the final attempt, I think, and then I'm gonna move on to something else. I'm just thinking. Come on. Nah, this is a restart. I need something to directly defend the dog right away, otherwise it just doesn't work. Okay. Because I really think this is the way to go. I can't see any other weapon doing better. Okay, that's two passives. Doing the same thing again. It just keeps presenting the same options to me. Yeah, see, I just saw that. The minecart just shatters sometimes. Like, it doesn't even do anything. I don't know if that's a bug or... Yes! There it is, duplicator. Good, good, good. Okay, I might have a chance this time. Reroll. cooldown. Okay, so I need duration extension. I need empty heart. What else? There's one other item. What am I missing? Sorry, I'll think. I'm gonna bet on the minecart. Just getting that to go off as often as possible. Haha. Okay, do I want to go with this? I'm just thinking. I did want to experiment with it. Alright, I'm gonna try it.
Okay.
Good. No. Just need to get my last item. I'm gonna go with holy water, and then I can go pick up that other whip. Cooldown reduction. Oh yeah, empty heart, good. Okay. Now it's just the cooldown reduction book, that's all I need. Increase area. Oh, wait, no, I got the cooldown reduction, but I meant duration increase, jeez. Okay, there's the Santa water, which means I can pick this up now. We can move. I think this is going okay. There it is. Alright, cool. Okay. Hang on, I gotta watch carefully. Okay, go. I'll increase the radius of garlic. None of them can evolve yet, so I gotta wait. Okay. There's my passive heal. There's whip. Didn't upgrade. That's a shame. Okay, hold on. I think the sword died. Start increasing duration increase. I'm betting on these minecarts to carry me. I want them to go as often as possible and as long as possible. Okay, so they get, for some reason, they get shattered when I run past this. I don't know why. That's a bit weird. Duration increase. Just keep stacking that. Also, yeah, my flowers are like the stream now. Okay, just making sure that it didn't die or something. I'll take the time to murder it here. I can't tell if it died. No, it's still here. Okay, there's the whip. I need to be careful. I can see them. Okay. Get out and move on. That was good timing. All right. No.
Ah.
Dude, that shit is so unfair. It just forces you to keep running and then you're just colliding with enemies. I have noticed a downside to this build is the water doesn't, because it goes on the edges, it means stuff dies on the edges, so I'm not getting all the orbs. Compared to Rune Tracer, which, whilst is worse, at least it guarantees that the deaths more or less occur around the middle, and I can pick everything up. That might be part of the problem. I'm gonna level it up. Yeah, this seems a bit better. No, that's not bullshit at all. But the health regen is working. I think, honestly, if I'm going to survive this, I'm going to have to go the garlic route and just leech like there's no tomorrow. No. Have I got anything to evolve? No. Okay. Just get it. But like at this point, I think it's use it or lose it. So at 18 minutes, there's gonna be a bunch of birds that'll spawn, and it's either I'm gonna be strong enough to survive, or I'm just gonna instantly die. So we'll see. Yeah, I don't know. Think about this. I think one strategy I might have to employ is just ignore the whip, honestly. Because this character plays around projectiles, and whilst the whip is affected by that, it's... I think maybe a way I could approach this would be just to pretend that, yeah, it's just a bonus item, I don't have to evolve it. But the stage is tough. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna refill my water bottle and take like a 2-minute intermission, but I'm gonna change games. I did get one of the hard achievements, so I'm happy with that, but this needs a specific build. I need to brainstorm. Right, I'll be back shortly, chat, but if you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for tuning in.